Sounds pa ba tha da kha ga, and this Benaras you have the next list, that is fricatives. How, what are fricatives? Why are they called fricatives? Fricatives are words or sounds pronounced. When the speech organs are pronouncing it, there is a kind of friction that happens. The sounds that are produced because of some friction are known as fricatives. It's very easy. You have fa, va, tha, the, sa, za, sha, zha, and ha. So when you follow your Varnamala, if you are perfect, even there you find these sounds. Fa, faith, feather, graph, hefty. Then va, it's a labiodental sound. That is your lower lip and the teeth. They should touch. Va. Then you have tha and the, sa, za, sha, zha, and ha. So you have a small exercise here. Similarly, they will be asking in your exam. They'll give 2-3 words. They'll underline a particular letters and they'll ask you what sound do they represent. Or they will give you a list of words. Identify the fricative that is there. And then is it a fricative, affricate or plosive? They give a choice, multiple choice kind of a thing, this or that. So the first one is feather, graph, hefty. So what is the sound that you have here, fricative? It is fa. Second one, volume, active, never. Look at the way I'm pronouncing it. Yeah, va. Third, thermal, author, faith. Thermal, author, faith. Third. Next is that, bother, cloth. That, bother, cloth. The sound. The. Next one is sir. Scent, coast, glance. Scent, coast, glance, sir. And then comes the z sound. Zoom, desire, bruise. Zoom, desire, bruise, z. Next is ship, machine, and blush. Ship, machine, blush, sir. Yeah. Next is collage. Fusion, closure. Collage, fusion, closure. J sound. J. This is J, not sha. J. Last one, harsh, abhor, behave. Harsh, ha. Ha sound. So, f, v, th, th, s, z, sh, j, and ha. These are fricatives. Now we'll move on to the next one. Your grammar. Okay? Suchitra ma'am, over to you.